උන්නකේ විෂන් කෑකට ගියා නම් ඉවරයිනේ
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම
40% අද
40% of the Maldivian population is used to taking drugs, and the country is facing a tragic situation. Sri Lanka is a blessed country. Do we want to see our country suffering the same fate? The future generation will curse the adults and the authorities, including the Inspector General of Police, unless we take eradication measures very soon. Like the public, I also don't want to face such a situation. The final result of it, however, will be that the country is losing its healthier, younger generation. Even women take drugs, and yes, that's true. The tragedy is that they make drug use a habit from a very young age. Today, all the government agents and relevant officials are spending their valuable time to fight against this menace. Those efforts should be appreciated as they are geared towards saving this country from the danger.